33 students were rescued after a school bus in which they were travelling caught fire here in New Delhi on Tuesday morning. The Kendriya Vidyalaya bus caught fire in Dholakua in South Delhi. None of the students suffered any injury. Three fire tenders doused the flames, but by then the bus was gutted. The reason for the fire is yet to be ascertained.